Kum kawai na gibanta jong ga jingrakhe yak jingai lanti jong ga ri nadu bala yo yak jinglai lod ki shibai ka ri yak bala tip kum ki border security force lane ki BSF mentang singi ki lapan long yak jingai rali da ki thuk thuk ki bala nya da ki shibai shin rang bat kum juro ki shibai kin thai ha ka ba yak ning shibai la priang subha yak ki ha indoor stadium nongpo nak banta ban panchai bat ban yelap yak jing sniu jong drugs ubala kta ki khon samla ha kalang ki banta jong ga ri baro kawai Kini kejengiat rali ke Shipai BSF dari Tuk-Tuk la sedang nama opat BSF Shillong berlaik penpoi syuduk Shillong Pak Delhi keba kejengiat lenti kan long hadu arhajar nyaw sepa arpo kendai kilometer. La peli ketika jeng sedang yaj rali na nong Pak Shillong dau DGP ke Jelau Dr. Laja Ram Bishnoi bat Haribohoy District Pat la pediang sumhai kini kendong nyak Tuk-Tuk dau SP ke Haribohoy District Ushri Giri Prasad haka jeng denlang jong Pak MB Tongper beri Aisional Deputy Commissioner ke District Haka jingi dalang ru jong Sanjay Sharman upadi komandan jong ka 172 batalion ka BSF Shillong bat kiwe kiwe. Ha indoor stadium lapan inam ru yi kitiar siat jong kishipai nang taki plim lengkot ban peni yi kijing terikam jong kishipai BSF haki kaput bat kumju ru ahap ajing keren lapan sengo shipang kijing seniu jong udrogs kebal kata shisha yak imlang kesalang.
As we all know, BSF is organizing motorcycle rally under the aegis of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, which we all know is being celebrated all over India, and also the world famous BSF team, Jamba team, Seema Bhavani Riders. Consisting of 15 riders each are participating and going to complete this rally within 16 days covering around 2800 long kilometers from Shillong to Delhi. They will make halts en route and this is the first halt at Nongpo and you guys from Nongpo are lucky to have seen this, both the teams, and we are welcoming them in Nongpo after Shillong. I once again extend the welcome to both the teams on behalf of Frontier Headquarters, Meghalaya. As has already been briefed by Sri Sanjay Sharma, Commandant 172 Battalion. The main purpose is to create awareness about national integration and to spread the message of patriotism and fraternity among the youth. BSF team has many records, including world record. And this is a pride moment for all of us that today the world famous, this team, Jamba's team and Seema Bhavani Rider, they are among us. The aim of BSF is to bring youth in the mainstream of our nation and create awareness about the recruitment policy and selection process in BSF.